Shishu Sharma and I live in Mahu. My father name is Dinesh Sharma and my mother name is Puman Sharma. And my father is a businessman and my mother is a housewife. We are three brother sisters. One is my brother and I have one sister also. Both are younger from me. And I have studied from same lady. My 12th is completed from St. Mary's and now I am in Medical University pursuing BCA in third year. The topic is who I am. It is very no answering question. It is like if you don't know yourself. So as I know myself, it's like I am a very stubborn person. Whatever I need is the thing that I have to do anything about it. Whatever I can do for the thing I need. If I have a thought that I have to get this, I will definitely do it by at any cost. Whatever the situation is, I am always normal. But when the talk is about making new friends, I am not comfortable for making it a new friend. Leadership, yeah, I have a leadership. I was a secretary in St. Mary's. Then in Medicaps, I have not such leadership. But yeah, in college, I have, in my friend circles and in my school batch, I am the one who is named as a Don. So, all call me as a Don. And whatever the problem is, even I have. One day what happened in exam, I was given a mid-sam and my teacher, Abhishek, he was cheating. And the sir told me that not to cheat. I told him I was not cheating, but he argued, he started arguing me. Then I stand up and I had fight with him. Then he also was quiet and he complained to my class coordinator. Then the class coordinator also feared that she is like this only, she don't listen when she is not wrong. And like that only, my coaching sir also is there. He taught me a computer application in college only. So in that also, sometimes when we actually don't know how to teach. So but at the time when he was teaching, we don't listen. But afterwards, I always motivated him on the WhatsApp, on the calls, or whenever I get, whenever I meet in colleges, I just tell him that to be strict and to give the assignments and to give the, to be proper in English, speak properly, and like that he is also improving now. As I have asked to few children from my juniors, so they told me that they are sir is teaching better from before. And about my likes, I like nothing much I like, but my dream is to be first of all be as an army officer and then buy a car which should be open from up and want to travel all over the world. Then my dislikes are, I don't like the people when I speak and they speak between quickly. They cut off my lines, I don't like him. And about my parents' view, they are always saying me that you are very lazy. You can't do it in army, you can't run and you can't go for it. But I am always a positive attitude person and I say that I will do it. So I am here, otherwise I am not a person that I can be in some rule or regulation. I love to be in open air and always do what I want it. But to be true, I have thought in 10th class that I have to do something for my nation. I have to devote my life on nation. So I am here. And my father also told me that not to go for army in 10th. But afterwards in 12th, he started that, okay, you can go. Then in college life, I have only, my worry only was this, that I have to prepare for my parents that I have to do this and he is so supporting me.
Questions? Which car will you buy?
Not a dream till yet. The latest car after the Indian Army post.
always be able to tackle every problem. But last time when sir told you about giving the lecture, at that time you were so much hesitated and you didn't stand in front of us.
Actually, you are new people to me just now, and I told that I am very bad in making friends. So I can't make the firstly the friends, and I can't trust anyone firstly. I don't trust anyone, even not my parents. So I was not open to you to speak in front of you. I was not comfortable. But today I am comfortable because we have gone for that ECH and we have much communicated between us. And then
But that time it was also a problem. And you told that you can.
I have team here again, sir. Told and speak 2-3 times and then gone back. When he told 2-3 times, and I have team and gone.
And what are your hobbies?
My hobbies are singing, I like to cycling, then I like to listen to songs, I like to make food.
So what do you
like? Dil mein food, na sune, dil ki maina sune. I'll tell you afterwards. Any more questions?
There is one part, you had said that the teacher was weak in English and you told him the number of calls and whats to do better to give assignments.
Yeah.
So in Medicare University there is no teacher?
Yeah.
There is no
just
HR.
So I can call and
no, there is no HR department in the Medicare University that the teacher.
Actually, what's the biggest problem in
Medicare?
What's his name? Aryan? Send a please. Aryan is the biggest how is the faculty of medical
school? Well, okay.
And
that's
the
as you told that you want to travel the whole world on your car. So how you will reach Sri Lanka on car?
This is not a question.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir.